messages and comments and DMs regarding my Benny, regarding the loss of my sweet Benny, and for some reason it's really difficult for me to answer to those messages. It's just, I appreciate every single one of them. Have been one thing that has helped me speed this video up, but of course, my luck when it comes to making videos, my neighbor started mowing his lawn, so yes, I had to because I don't have too much time for this. So yes. I actually wanted to mention that I don't like making puzzles on this felt. I thought I did, but this is just not as comfortable because the pieces don't fit in as well as they should, so it's just a little bit weird. I don't like this, but that's okay. I have a feeling that unfortunately I'm not going to find that top piece. I don't know about you, but I get very upset when there are missing puzzle pieces because I can't do much with this puzzle now. I can't glue it and save it because it's gonna look not as pretty, and I don't really want to return it because that's a lot of cardboard that they're just gonna throw away. It is still a fun puzzle, so I don't know. Maybe I'll just keep it and keep it undone so then I can just play from time to time. I don't know. I'm upset because this is no bueno. There shouldn't be anything missing this puzzle. It is not fun. Supposed to do now without that. It's not in a box, it's not on the floor, it's just missing. So what I'm going to do, I am going to contact the company here, master.com, and I'm going to try and see if they can just send me that one piece, even though I kinda think that they wouldn't. Maybe they would just tell me to return this and refund whatever, or like send me a whole new puzzle. But that's not what I want. I just want this one piece because send me a puzzle at all, which is fine. It's no big deal. I did not spend that much on it, so it's still adorable. I really like it, and it was fun to make. So how about I just thank you. from